Hello everyone and welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again we'll take a look at a question pertaining to the ones that you see in test of mathematics, and our intention as far as our video would be to try and identify the kind of questions that are being asked in this kind of examinations in general, and also take a look at the approach towards solving the same as well. So having said that, let's take a look at the question in front of us. The equation of the circle circumscribing the triangle formed by the lines y equal to 0, y equal to x and 2x plus 3y equal to 10 is, so multiple equations are given, so we need to actually find the equation of the circle. So here, what we have here is y equal to 0, y equal to x and 2x plus 3y equal to 10. So here, we can actually, if we take a look, if y equal to 0, we put y equal to 0 here. So we have one point is 0, 0 because x will also be 0. Now y equal to x. Again, we have y equal to x over here. So if we put y equal to x over here, then what we have? We have 5y equal to 10 and 5x equal to 10. So it will be simply 2, 2 will be another point. And again, if you put y equal to 0 in 2x plus 3y equal to 10, then we have x equal to 5. So another point will be 5, 0. So these three are the vertices. Okay. Now, let the equation of circle be x squared plus y squared plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. Now, as circle passes through (0, 0), it's given over here, therefore c equal to 0. So therefore the equation becomes x squared plus y squared plus 2gx plus 2fy equal to 0. Okay. Now, if we put 5, 0 in this equation, then we have 25 plus 10x equal to 0, that is x equal to minus 5/2. Okay, and therefore, again, if we put 2, if you simply replace, substitute the value of x again, then what we have is that f equal to minus 2 minus g equal to minus 2 we have to substitute the coordinates again. Let's substitute this coordinate in the equation again, in the equation of the circle again. So therefore that will, substituting 2, 2 will actually give us 4 plus 4 plus 4g plus 4f equal to 0. So therefore f can be written as minus 2 minus g equal to minus 2 plus 5/2. So therefore f is 1/2. So therefore if you put this in the equation, x squared plus y squared plus g is 5/2, so 2 into minus 5/2 x plus 2 into 1/2 y equal to 0, that is x squared plus y squared minus 5x plus y equal to 0. So if we take a look at the same, option C is a correct answer. Okay. So I hope this is clear to you how we came about with the solution of the same. So this was a fairly simple question in general as well. So all we needed to do was simply substitute, find out the equation and then figure out the point on the which the intersections are basically taking place. So in case you are having any kind of difficulty in trying to figure out the process involved or understanding the way in which we solve the question, I suggest you go through the video as many times you feel comfortable enough that you've gotten the concept, and then try to solve this question on your own by keeping the video as a reference. Having said that, in case you like the video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the channel so that keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. And with all that said, I'd like to sign up. Thank you so much.